Hey everybody, Jacuzzi here. I hope you all are having a nice day. today we're gonna be playing some Dead by Daylight. I'm gonna showcase some trickster gameplay. He is one of my favorite killers. Now, for those of you who notice, I don't have a mic. I did catch a cold, so today, unfortunately, we're gonna be going without the mic. But before we get into it, please like, comment, subscribe, follow me on my Twitch so you get notified whenever I upload content and go live. I hope you guys could also help out the channel because, you know, about 80% of you guys aren't even subscribed to my channel that see my videos. So it'll help me know you like the content. So yeah. Here is the trickster. That music that comes with him too. All right. So let's get right into it. So I'll play like two or three matches, see how it goes. I'm ready for this, man. Like, outfit, hey. Gotta love it. Yeah, killers, they usually take a little bit longer to kill. All right, here we go. Yeah, I played like two or three matches of the killer, showing off, like, you know, I'm a decent trickster, you know, I'm not the best, but I'll basically show off what he could do. That skin that I have for him, though, is so good. Like, look at the detail on the jean jacket. And then, like, this looks so good. That Leon Kennedy was slacking. Oh man, it's the day before election and every commercial I see is a political ad. Getting like 30 million messages.
Thank you.
Where are these little survivors? Dude, when I play Trickster, people start simping. Like, it's so bad. I don't mind if people simp. I'm with it too. That's the whole reason I bought the camera. Look at me just hitting them. Funny. Dude, I can't even see because of the glare. Yo, I'm gonna get some knives. Alright, check it. And there we go. Yeah, I'm breaking it. Coming for you. Where's he at, man? Yo, I hear it happening. Dude, I'm too kind of a killer. Get me some more knives. Oh. And there they are. Dude, I let him go. Oh, I gotta stop him in time. Alright. Dude, I'm too nice of a killer. I'm gonna be ruthless. Yo, where'd they go? Oh no, they did not. Hey, they're lucky I was fine. But not anymore! Get
back here.
Really? Oh. Yeah, they deserve it. Get me in a man. Yep, like that. What else do I got? I want that. Oh. Change that song, jeez. Alright guys, they got some cool outfits. They'll probably be good. There's a Michaela Reed. I love Michaela Reed, so they might actually get through just because Michaela Reed is in their group. She's so good. Yeah, I'm hyped. Ready to do this. Alright. Now where do I go? That's the question. such a big map. Where I heard something. Got her! No way. What is she up to? Oh, they just completed a thing. Oh, they're about to go to a dead end, I think. Where are you gonna go? Yo, where are you gonna go, buddy? That was funny. Oh, that was too good. It's so dark in that corner, though. I need to get more blades. Dude, I need to get to the bottom floor. Here we go. Oh, excuse me. Where are they? Love how all they have is like two generators done. can't see nothing. I'm a bad killer. They stay be going up there. Dude, I had to have just scared them. Where did she go? Not today. She's on a hook on like the second floor. I got the main. So where did he go? Damn, I thought he was in there. Yo, he got away. Dude, she ran. Aww, the Michaela Reed is going back for her. Dude, are they gonna leave? Trying to be nice. That poor friend name. that Michaela Reed revived her and was out. Guys, tomorrow I'll be streaming Halo, so tune in for that. Because the new winter update with Forge, co-op, campaign, tons of stuff is coming out. I'm probably gonna make like 2 videos on it. Alright guys, this might be my last match. I know it's a short stream, but I figured I'd just show off a little bit of gameplay of the Trickster. Tomorrow, I will be making multiple videos though for Halo, so tune in for that. Question is, what map is it? Let's go. Please be a good map. Fingers are crossed. I don't want it to be a dark map. That's fine. Another indoor one. At least I could see in here. I don't like the indoor maps as a killer. See, he's simping. I told you. It never fails when you play Trickster. People simp over you. Revive him! I demand it! Oh, that's a cute back bling! Like, what skin is that? You have gained the favor of the gods. Are their friends gonna revive them? Why does she look like Dr. Sloan? Doesn't she look like Dr. Sloan though? She's got a cool sweater. No, you cannot revive him. He has the cool backpack. I'm so mean. That is a cool bag. There's such simps. It's so ridiculous. Like, what a bunch of simps, man. Is that an orange watch? Ridiculous, dude. The way people, survivors, worship you when you play this trickster. Not have the generators done by now. They're slacking. Too busy trying to simp on me. The milkshake of spider in the game card box. Dog like that. Oh, this is so toxic. Get him. Nope. How did I know they'd be waiting for me? What? I wonder if he'll come out. Dude, what is this? What is he doing? This guy. Oy vey. All right, guys, so there you have it. You know, trickster gameplay, the ultimate simp killer. Clearly, you play trickster, you're bound to have survivors simping after you. Because you are the simp. Alright guys, please, if you like the content, like, subscribe, follow me on my Twitch so you get notified whenever I upload content. And I hope you enjoy your day.